Charlie. So here we are today. We are at the 5. I'm going to the 5 hotel today. So I just wanted to show you, this is Dubai. This is Palm Jumeirah. This is Palm Jumeirah, the way the buildings are built on top of water. So we are heading there. Can you look how magical it is to build, to construct a magical thing like this on top of water? It's really, really wonderful. So we're heading there. So for now, I couldn't use the monorail because it was it's not functioning now for now, because of due to the coronavirus issue, all things are now shut down. So the monorail wasn't working. So that's why I decided to walk. And you know, sometimes also in Dubai it's very difficult if you want to walk, because everyone is inside their car. I'm alone on the street, you can see. This is the street empty, only me walking on the street. All people are in their car, like you can watch, who you can see, it's all like workers like this. So they are just finishing walking, so they are going back. So now it's time for them to go home. So I'm heading to my place. As you are seeing them, they are just from their workplace. So this is the workplace here that they are just constructing, it's under construction. So as you can see, they are going, they are just finishing going home now. So it's a it's very difficult building on the water. So you see, they are the one, these are the people, like you can see my friends here behind me. They are the ones doing those jobs. They are mostly from Pakistan and Indians. So they are very good in their construction. You can see, look at it. How can, oh, how amazing it is. You can see? I hope you can see that. They are the ones constructing this on top of water. How amazing it is. Oh, it's really, really wonderful. Good to know. So these are the people here. You can see what they want to do, but I was trying to reach Palm, but I think here we are not at the Palm. So I thought maybe we can get at them and then to see they are going. So it's I have to cross the other side so that you can see it. So it's a little bit difficult, but I'm okay. It's very difficult to walk on the street, because if you don't have your car, it's very difficult, complicated, because everyone is in their own car. So you can see I'm sweating already. 40 degrees every day is not easy, so we have to deal with it. That is Dubai, that is the temperature here. All the houses is with AC everywhere. Without AC you can't live in Dubai. It's really, really complicated, because the weather, first of all, is difficult to live already. So just keep on doing like that. Hope to be better one time. Yeah, almost at the 5. It's already now getting to 8 o'clock. So we'll see what will happen. I think the 5 hotel is around this area. So last time I didn't walk too long like this to get to the 5, it was just around me. But I don't know about now. We are almost getting there. So yes, let's go. These are my friends. They are with me, you can see. They are going also. They have just finished working, so now they are, I think they are going back home. So we should just